in the hunting section. The decoys, you can get the wings here. King Mallard wing kit. Baby Mojo wing kit.
Where would you put that?
They're decoys when you're hunting. You'd set them up. Yeah, look at this. You can see here. What do you think? Gotta have those at the front of the house? The Bass Pro big Christmas tree underneath the airplane. This is the back side here to the aquarium we haven't seen. We go take a look. So we're at the back side of the aquarium at the Bass Pro Shop. The checkout, it's over to my right. There's a scene up there, I see two birds. And then the aquarium's here too. See a smallmouth bass there. Actually, there's a few of them there. Smallmouth bass. Mostly bass. This is something at the far end there. So I don't know if there's more over here. Oh yeah, that's another, there's a bear climbing. And here's some bass. Oh no, I saw something else. Oops. These guys are looking outside. Smallmouth bass. Big ass aquarium. So yeah, we're at the checkout here. We'll head out. Pretty neat. So Bass Pro, we'll keep walking. We just exited the Bass Pro. Have a last look at their water feature here. And it's interesting to see all these cats. A lot of memories. I mean, I see a lot of stuff here from the old days, and I did a lot of camping. So yeah, I see a Tim Hortons way up there. Maybe get myself a Timmy's. A deer. Wow. Come into the cottage section here, where the big canoe is up on the roof, the ceiling.
That's on the other side of the
house. We got the fireplace. Where that chair is. With the whole canoe-y outdoor thing. We have the lamp here with paddles all around it. Kind of neat. Looks like it's on. Burning. So it's a neat little setup here. Pink canary. They got a Christmas deer greeter. Look at it, it's alive. Got the pink canary here. They got a deer. it's motion or animated. You know, we got the, that's the only animated one. You remember, you go downtown where Eaton Center used to be? Eaton Center, the whole strip there, they had all the displays in the window. We used to go for a downtown trip just to walk and look at all the window displays, the Christmas displays. Yeah, we'll continue down this way. So Urban Planet, I think, has the most Christmassy window display. Full-blown Christmas clothing and the whole thing. Pretty cool, Urban Planet. So we're heading to the eatery, and there's a Starbucks here. There's Pandora, they're not busy. Usually there's a big crazy line up there. So we're in the event court, is what they call it. And this is where Santa is for the mall. The mall Santa. Here's this little village here, all recreated. This is the home of holiday joy. So this is the exit, maybe. Oh yeah, you can see in there. Santa's tree, and you get to sit on Santa's lap. I see they're getting ready to sit on his lap. Santa's there, I can see his gloves. I can't see him. A few people there, some of the kids. You can pick up your pictures. There's Santa in there. We have a nice little Christmas Wonderland set up here. Photobomb. Accidental. Oops. It is a nice backdrop to do some pictures. Got some people here taking photos. And here is the entrance to Santa's little village here. I'll go on the outside and we'll take a look on the inside. We got nice trees set up. They have some neat little audio-visual going there. One here. This one up over there. And there's one here. You can see it's like a little TV thingy going on. And there's the entrance to Santa's.
What are you gonna get?
Santa's tiny big town. There's the holly and everything on these trees. And here's that last scene. So here you go. You wanna come to Vaughan Mills? Have to see Santa, talk about what to get. Maybe make a revision on your list of your what you want to get. Come here. See if anybody's riding these virtual potty things. Oh yeah, there is somebody there. They got their goggles on. You can see that they're just shaking around there. I guess the ride concludes, but yeah. Try our rides, two tickets for $10. Well, he had to take away his son there, it was too much for him. But that guy's right into it, he's hanging on. Pretty neat. We'll head over this way. Now we're getting close to being done here. And yeah, nice tree setup. So we've come full circle. We're at Legoland here. It's where we parked our car. Wow, they got a lot of cool Legos lately, eh? You make the owl. Look, you can do an owl out of Lego. Look at this. That's Lego. That's Lego. Wow. It's pretty cool. Lots of stuff here. Lego now, boy, you sure build a lot of stuff. You can build your own bear too. You want to make a bear? Dress it up, give it the eyes, give it everything. Pretty cool. So yeah, this is where we started. The car's outside. So that was our little trip around the mall to see how it's going here. Christmas. All the Lego. So, that was our little trip. We're gonna head out.